is the third commandment in Exodus chapter 20, verse 7. You should not take the Lord your God's name in vain, for the Lord will not leave him unpunished who takes his name in vain. That means just don't. It's not wrong. It's wrong when you swear and use Jesus' name and swear, but it's also wrong to just use it casually or without meaning, because His name has power. His name can do things. You don't want to take it, use it frivolously or unimportantly. We need to put God's name first in all we do. We have to be careful how we use His name in any way, because God's name is holy and it's power. It's power in the name of Jesus or in God or the Holy Spirit. We don't want to use it frivolously or in vain. We need to put God's name, have a high importance. We need to be very careful how we use it. So be careful.